Hello everyone, and welcome back to RPG Wonk. Let's continue the adventure in Wartales. By the way guys, they updated the roadmap. New content for Wartales in future. That's amazing. That's amazing. Anyway, it will be a very long playthrough. This game is insanely big. Okay, we go to do this and the Bandits Lair and also this Darkness Tower. And after that, we'll do the boss. Oh, wait. To finish the main story first? No, let's do this too. Because I expect some people to level up. Yeah. Need to camp. Let's camp. Yeah, white leather, that's good. Only two ponies can add here. I need more wood to upgrade the workshop. Something to cook. Only bread and syrup. Good. White leather. What you want, bro? Fabric. Yeah, celebrate. Improve the relation. This is what I want. 3 points. 1 point. I have a lot of influence. Experience in combat.
the enemy's castle. The heart hates our abbey.
Okay, bro. Okay, okay, okay. The enemy castle. Where are that bandits? Ah, they are here. Level 4. Easy peasy, miny mo. They are four here and four here. Bomber, I hate these guys. Bomber, okay. Care of the bombers. Engage with these motherfuckers. Yeah. Oh man, that was insane. Motor car, my man. The bombers are gone. Go to motor car, it's good. It's good. Oh my god. I destroyed it. 1 HP. Kill him. No, I will kill all of them. Boom! Easy peasy. What's that? 200 hammer. I need to check that 200 hammer. Who used 200 hammer? Darret? Yeah, now have a better. Yeah, this one is to sell. 100 gold, that's good. Okay, we did that. Let's, I don't know, to go to the Dark Mist Tower or to the Bandit's Lair. Let me save. Let's go to the tower. I remember I was here before and was pretty damn hard. Now I think will be easy. 10 people. One more here, fuck them. Yeah. Where is the guy with the axe? Ah, you. Good. This guy. Hit it hard or something. Motherfucker. Bad choice. Bad choice, my friend. Come on, man. Nice. No. We'll kill all of them. We'll kill all of them. Eat this mod.
Excellent.
I got my alert. Twitch. Poison throwing knife and a medium armor and a bow. Okay, we have some loot here. Give me the loot. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. So, Brunus, we have letter strap. Guard increased by 10%. This for tank, good. Damage taken is reduced by 20% while this unit is not engaged. Nice. All of them are nice. Anything else? Nothing else more. Let me get this one point here, 5 points here. Next level unlocked. Movement speed, experience with after a battle against merchant increased by 20%. Physical hit chance during an attack from behind increased by 5%. That's good. Access to assassination mission in the list of bounties. Interesting. We can spend influence to negotiate with the guard. I think it will take the backstabbing. Let me... Medium armor, I don't think anyone need that medium armor. Honestly. No. No, not even that. Get a knowledge point. This one, I say this one is good for a tank. Every time this unit kill an enemy, they regenerate one extra moral. Oh, medium helmet. This is a helmet? Are you kidding me? It's level 6 anyway. I will keep that. Can be interesting. And this bow? No way. No way. Something else here. Okay, we deal with the lair, with the bandit's lair. Some dismantling. I prefer money, honestly. I prefer money. One more day here. Bit more carcass. Oh, I forgot I have these things here. Lucilla. I don't use Lucilla. I don't use Lucilla. Okay, let's add food. Paid salary. Danger level, oh wait, put some in here. Ooh, military medal. Nice. I have 2 points. Can I learn something? To cancel one negative trait each for 300 influence. That can be good. I want 1 more point for this troop relationship. Let's get the bandit's lair. Oh, three, man. If I kill this, will remain two. I suppose. Surprise, motherfuckers. Two, four, six, eight, nine. Where is one? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Ten. Ah, okay. Come here, the guy with the axe, literally. Huh? That was amazing, my friend. These archers. Really? Sniper, man. Are you kidding me, man? Fuck this trap. Kill all of them. Poor guy. To above trinket, nothing. Wow, repair motor car. Repair vision. I have tools. And no one, and I'm curious now, will be only two? Still three skulls here, why? You know what? Let's save and kill these motherfuckers. Let's do that. Bandit Lair. Let's do that. I'm sure I can do that. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. A good hit, bro. Come on, slow down. Oh, this archer. You know what? Engage this shit. Man. That was great. Got it. It's in danger, man. Jared have poison. Motor car is okay, need to deal with this motherfucker. Good. I don't saw it's a trap there. I think I can hit. I cannot hit only this shit. I can make him prisoner. Too far? No. Boom. Loot. An axe. Deal 75% rank damage to all units in the area. Guaranteed critical hit against poison units. That's not bad. And heavy armor and a light armor. You can heal. And repair. Yeah, what we have here? Some hemp? Medium armor. Stiletto. A ring steel. Amber. Aha. Here you are. Come on. They're here. Good job. Money and a trinket. Okay, let's get some wood. Anything else? Food 14. Animals have reduced aggression range and give up the chase faster. Chance to collect gold teeth at the end of the battle. Oh. Brewing butt. A lot of loot here. That's nothing. Wow. Let's go here at this camp. The trackers. I have a quest for the trackers, I think.
You have my full respect and admiration, mercenaries. It's an honor to give you the blueprints for this upgrade.
If this is your first time hunting the goose pack, I suggest you make sure you are fully prepared.
I don't have 100. Are you kidding me? Only 57. Nah, I don't buy anything.
Even at the height of the war, the track...
To sport our war paints.
I don't steal from them. I don't steal. I'm a good guy. And where is that? Oh, the shabby camp. Wait, let me save. Just in case. Wait, I didn't check the gear, man, that I looted. Heavy, a medium armor. No, Vidlin. Require level 6, 1241. Think I can equip that on him? Heavy. Nah. The heavy one. 1852. I think I will equip that. From 64 to 86. Guard. Honestly. Idacric, I think. This light one. Oh. Light. Boogie, what armor you have? Oh, it's a set. Oh, require level 6. Are you kidding me, man? I don't know, man. And the axe. Level 6 require. Yeah, it will be better, the axe. Even this armor, I think. Okay, let's save again and see what is here.
We fled to the south when we saw it. The black steed. It was there, just outside our fishery door.
If you want to live,
avoid the riverbank at all cost, and do not go anywhere near the fishery.
Why?
Woe betides anyone mounting the black steed. The beast will take them into the night. Never mind the mercenaries and the ruffians.
When my sister was at sea, I used to stay here and weave wool. But with this horse causing all sorts of mayhem, I'm too scared to go out and get me loom. This is all I could take with me.
Where is the black seed? Yeah, I think I need to go back to court, yeah. Oh, here. Find a fishery haunted. I think it's here. I need some wet. Find a way to open the trapdoor. Yeah, so basically now I need only to explore the whole map. Let me see. Can I pass this bridge? I don't think. Reduce brewed fluid alcohol. I don't know. Why not? Why not? just make some cider, bro. Why cannot assign him? Finally. Good. Anything else to cook? No. Nice white letter. Nice, nice, nice. Ooh. Four more points. Nice. And I had 3 points here. Let's learn this, the improved relationship. 15% faster. I want them to have a good relationship. One more point here to get something new. Yeah, we go to Cortia. We are already here, that's great. We have to deliver some quests.
Might she be looking for work?
Yeah, a lot of money. We need to do the boss. Nothing else.
Look how empty this room is before the war.
Fine. Let's play, my friend. New songs. Experienced bard. Amazing. Here.
There were two of us working here until Count there.
Repair and sell. And this one I will sell. Trinkets. Trinket, these bows, trinket, we made a lot of money. Trinket, I'll keep this axe, I'll keep this medium armor. Yeah, made some nice money. Some nice money, man. Arr. Arr. Rimstall? I think I need a rimstall, man.
Usually, something I'm only good? Allowed to tend to the animals, but don't let that worry you. Man and beast are not that different.
How many medicine? I have 22. I'm okay. I'm good. Let's go to the market square.
The war drags on, and the hearts of the Nazis requisition anything they come across. I barely have anything left.
I have 60. Oh no, give me the wheat. Because I have a quest to throw some wheat. 60 salt is more than enough, man, honestly.
My meat is quite pungent, I admit. But I can assure you it is still perfectly edible.
I'm good.
Oh, I don't believe a word she says. She probably came across a band of deserters. They've been running rampant in these parts since the beginning of the war.
I'm gonna buy this amber because it's very heavy. It's very heavy, man. I'm good. I'm good. How much is 1,000?
Before the war, I hope to see it rebuilt one day.
1,000.
I could help with that, but you'd need to buy the lot and hire craftsmen. What do you think? Wait here. Locals will be up.
Okay, I build it. I don't know, you can move items from...
Finally, you can store your things in the chest and plop your companions down on these stools for as long as you wish. But most importantly, I can arrange trips from here to other travel posts you built. Where would you like to go?
Oh man, you can... Man, this is a fast travel or only items? You can leave a companions here. Do I carry crits few more companions then?
A trade route, the only things I can sell are local products. Goods that come from afar tend to rot along the way.
Yeah, I didn't build a trade. The travel post in on my when I played the game on early access a long time ago. Nice. Animal have reduced aggression. Post of items from the tracker's guild reduced by 10%. Forging a rat nest, 50 influence now. Cost of for upgrading legendary weapon reduced by 50%. Torch lasts longer and light up a larger area in battle. I think I learned that. It's very useful and in tomes. Okay, we go here. Then we have to kill the boss for this region. But we do that in the next episode. Thank you very much, guys, for staying here, for watching. Comment below if you have something to tell me about the playthrough. Choose a companion if you want to rename in the playthrough as well. Like, subscribe if you enjoy the content, and see you on the next episode. Goodbye.